And that's 6 minus 3 root 3.
All right.
Well, aha, we have a 30-60-90 triangle.
Okay.
3 root 3.